In this video, we're going to go through the process of creating a survey to use in your Blackboard course. We're going to begin by going to Course Tools, and we're going to scroll down and choose Test, Surveys, and Pools. And then we're going to choose Surveys. We're going to click Build Survey. And we're going to give our survey a name. And then we're going to click the Submit button. We can now start adding questions to the survey canvas.